next we are taking example. So that example is integration of secant x to the power 6 into 10x to the power 9 dx. So here you can see secant x power is what? E1. Then we will follow this method. Okay. So what we'll do? This one we can add is what? I of 6, 9. This one we can add. Okay. So what will come here? I of 6, 9 equal to, here n is what? 6 and m is what? 9. So here what will come here? Secant x to the power 4. Secant x to the power 4. 10x to the power what will come? 10 divided by n plus n minus 1. That means 6 plus 9. That is 15 minus 1. That is 14. Plus n minus 2. That is 4 divided by 14. I of what will come here? If I put n value 6 here, so what will come? 4, 9. M is what? 9. So here we are finding I of 4, 9. So here what will come? Secant x to the power what will come? 2. 10x to the power 10 divided by what will come? 9 plus 4, 13 minus 1. That is 12 will come. Plus 4 minus 2. That is 2 divided by 12. I of 2, 9 will come. Okay. And I of 2, 9. We have to find out. So I of 2, 9. Okay. So what will come here? Integration of. If I put 2, 9 in this one. So what will come? Secant square x into 10x to the power 9 dx. So 10x is t. Then secant square x dx will be dt. So this is nothing but what? 10x to the power 10 divided by 10 plus c will come. Okay. So I of 6, 9 what will come? I of 6, 9 equal to what will come? Secant x to the power 4 into 10x to the power 10. Secant x to the power 4, 10x to the power 10 divided by 14 plus 4 by 14 in bracket I of 4, 9. So I of 4, 9 is this one. So what comes secant square x 10x to the power 10 divided by 12. Secant square x 10x to the power 10 divided by 12 plus 2 by 12 in bracket I of 2, 9. That will come 10x to the power 10 divided by 10. So what will come here? 10x to the power 10 divided by 10. Okay. Plus c we can write like that. Because constant into constant is what? Constant only. So this is nothing but what? I of 6, 9 equal to secant x to the power 4, 10x to the power 10 divided by 14. And 4 by 14 we are multiplying inside. So what do you mean? Plus 4 by 14 into 12 secant square x 10x to the power 10 plus 8 by 12 into 14 10x to the power 10 divided by 10 plus c. Okay, constant into constant we are writing constant only. So this is one constant we are writing here c. So I of 6, 9, that means this one integration is what? This one will come. Okay. Next we are discussing method 2. So method 2 is what? Little simple. Okay. So what you will do? This one what you will do? Integration of secant power 6x, we can write what? Secant power 4 into 10x to the power 9 into secant square x dx. This will come. Okay. So secant x to the power 4, we are writing what? Integration of secant square x whole square 10x to the power 9 secant square x dx. And secant square x we are writing at 1 plus 10 square x. So this will be what? Integration of 1 plus 10 square x whole square 10x to the power 9 secant square x dx. So here what we will take? 10x we will take t. So 10x, if I take t, then secant square x dx will come dt. So this integration what will come? Integration of 1 plus t square whole square t power 9 dt will come. So this one we get to. So this will come integration of, if you explain this one what will come? 1 plus t power 4 plus 2t square t/9 dt. Okay, so this one we have to do integration. So what come here? Integration t/9 will come, we have to multiply inside. So what come here? Integration t/9 plus t/4 into t/9, t/13 plus 2 times t/11 dt. So this is nothing but what? t/10/10 plus t/14/14 plus 2 times t/12/12 plus c. Now t is what? 10x. So 10x if you put here, so what do you mean? 10x to the power 10 divided by 10 plus 10x to the power 14 divided by 14 plus 2 times 10x to the power 12 divided by 12 plus c. This will come. But if you will check, by this method we are getting different answer, but here we are getting this one, but both are same. Why both are same? Because here we have secant x. So here if we put secant x, this one we have to convert in terms of 10. So this one we have to write like that, 1 plus 10 square x whole square. And similarly, this one also we have to write as what? Secant square x, we have to write 1 plus 10 square x. So if you convert everything in terms of 10, then we will get same answer. So this is your perfect answer.